Yo guys, it's Boy Cognitive. We're back here with another Kaiser Chiefs Career Mode episode. Episode number 2. I have a few South African guys, or at least guys from the Kaiser Chiefs team and Pirates team, and a few other South Africans in other leagues as well that I thought could be promising. Let me know guys if there are any South Africans who you'd like me to bring in. And if you would like me to bring in the likes of Belia, the problem is that those guys here in South Africa, the players play like until they're close to 40. And you know, in game in FIFA, and probably compared to most of the world, you kind of cap at 30. 30 is where you start hitting a decline. And that's not the case in South African football. So let me know guys if you want me to bring in the likes of Beliat and the likes, even though they are old. Let me know and we'll bring them in. You know, it's always good to have some experience. I've shortlisted a few, like the boy Lorch Lovu. Found some of these other guys, right winger, right wing back, might need them. Blom is something else, guys. Oof, that Kaiser Chiefs kid, man. I wish we could do sponsors. Then there's this guy, Ethan Chislett. Plays in, I don't know what, League 1 or League 2. I don't know where AFC Wimbledon is. If it's in the 3rd division or 2nd division. I don't know. I definitely don't think it's in the Championship. I don't know why I'm saying League 1. Frozler. We need to bring Frozler in, guys. This guy is, in real life, this guy's good, man. He's good. He's still young. We can bring him in. And it's this guy, Gordino, Lorenzo. Then Kanya plays for Leicester. Got this guy, Gift. Siabonga. Zungu. I think this is the Zungu that played for Rangers. Guys, we have to bring this money in, man. We have to bring him in. And we got Zuma. And that's all I have at the moment. I could have sworn I put the boy here. Yeah. I want to bring in Dolly, man. Because he's still 28, man. Still decent. I want to bring in Dolly. I think that should be our first signing, to be honest, guys. Dolly and Frost. 3 at the back. I don't know how I feel about that. You can see we're lacking here in the sentiment position. I want to play 4-3-3. Let's go with the 4-3 attack for now and see what that would be like. We've got Carr here. He's 26. You've got O'Carroll. Of course, this man is Irish. Got decent pace, got Saunders, got great pace. I think we can bring in Dolly, man, and play him as a striker or even as a cam, because we're lacking a bit, man. Look at this. It's gonna be tough, guys. It's gonna be tough for sure. We can even bring in Lorch and play him as a striker, and then bring in Dolly as well and play him as a cam. That would be great, actually. I think we should do that. Got Hurst here. How old is this brother? 30. We need midfielders, guys. I might have to bring in Lovu. We should also invest in the youth, because definitely that's one of the best ways we can bring in yesterday. That's one of the best ways. Look at this guy. Look at our scout. Jeez, this is gonna be tough. This is one of the best ways we can bring in South African players, is to, you know, let's get some technically gifted players. Let's sim this shit, man. I don't wanna play without South African mana. Of course, we're losing, is fine. 3 mil for Lorch. Nah. We can do a proper overhaul. If I thought we're gonna have to pay like 20 mil for Lorch, but these mana are just paying Oh no, Lorch. Oh no. Oh guys, we're gonna struggle. Can't even bring in Lorch. Can't even bring in Lorch, can you believe it? Okay, at least we can maybe bring in Frozler. Lorch is, no, we can't bring in Zungu. Dolly, my man, please. You just joined Kaiser. What? It's fine, guys. We'll have to. Can't we loan this man Le Shabela in, man, or something? Yo, guys, we're going to struggle. I'll have to make do with this squad. Without South Africans now at the moment, it's my fine. Can I bring in Blom, man? Yeah, the scouts are taking long, and they cowed at Blom. This man like to cow the South Africans, man. You really like to cow them in terms of giving them their proper, at least decent, like, attributes, man. Nobo, come through, son. The Boho, come through, my boy. Looks like we're gonna have to do this all with just our South African guys. Let's go. So guys, this is how it's looking. This is how our first team is looking then. I brought in as much players as we could, as it would have allowed us to. Some players not wanting to come here because they are too good for us, apparently. Yeah, that's the only reason. And some others recently having moved to their clubs, they won't come. So we've got Gift on the right, we've got Ndlovu in the mid, we've got Frozler and Xolani on the full backs, we've got Ngizana as a centre back, we've got Blom on the bench, we've got Nobo on the bench, we've got Happy on the bench, and we've got Marco on the bench. Decent. I really won't mind playing this man as a left winger. I just wish we had more mids, but yeah, man, I think our scouting will take care of that. Talking to get it locked up. Zangu Gabani.
Dipache, Tafelo, 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 Ufunang im surprise, Engim lisi chelo, Marubata Dipache, Tafelo.
Tactics. Let me analyze the plays. We've got these two men of pace, so we've got balanced. We're gonna try pressing a bit deep. We're gonna hold the width a bit. Let's not go long ball. We're gonna have to play slow build up. Let's go a bit wide. Let's not expose ourselves too much. This man has to get in behind both Gift. Does Gift have good dribbling? Yes, he does. We're gonna tell him to cut inside. Saunders also has that. We're gonna tell him to cut inside as well. Then we've got, he's got good pace. We're gonna tell him to get in behind. Then we've got Ndlovu, who's got good pace. We're gonna tell him to get forward. And this guy, Pryor. And yeah, so now these guys, they've got Trulani. We're gonna tell him he has to boss himself. Frozler, attack, you know the boy, he's got it. This guy is passing, his passing is atrocious. He's gonna have to stay then. Yeah, that's how we're looking. That's how we're rolling out now, guys. Let's go in our first match. We're playing on legendary, guys. Not gonna play an ultimate. Ultimate is too much for me. Plus it's broken. And we're going to be playing on these sliders, mainly because legendary is also very broken, guys. We've got the shot error all the up the way to 60. Now we can always lower it for these teams, because these teams are already decently poor, so you can always lower this depending on how they play. Then we've got shot speed, I just lowered it by one, and everything else is okay except for this. We've got the first touch error up by one, because sometimes these mana, they just do things that is just not right, man, you see. And then yeah, that's all we're playing. Not too crazy, it's just a shot error, because these guys, they like to bang on him from far. It always happens to me when I play on legendary. You can always lower this if it's too much for these lower leagues, but as we go up, as we play higher level teams, it's definitely going to be needed, because all those guys do is bang on from outside the box, especially those last minute ones where you're leading and then they just like, nah, we're gonna slant one from outside the box. It can happen, but guys, it was happening way too much. Hey guys, let me know what camera you want. I've just recently started playing on this EA Sports cam. Let me know if you want to play telebroadcast. That's what I normally play on. And we're off. Let's get Frozler on the ball, man. Frozler. Oof. Let's take the shot. Oof. Ndlovu. Oof. Nah, I can already see we're leagues above this team. We're leagues above them. We have the quality. We just have to take our chances. Oof. About to score here. Keep the shape. Lovely Frozler. Looking a bit shaky at the back here, to be honest. Lovely stuff. Ndlovu makes the run. Finish. Ah, come on. This keeper might need to buy him some smoke. Yesterday, nah, this guy, this keeper is something else. Wow. And Globo's running the show here. He's running the show. Oh, that was a save. Hardman. It's a mistake here. Keep the shape, lads. Oof, what a save. Clear off the line. Trelawney. Get there. Lovely, lovely. Switch up to... Ah, no. Yeah, I was supposed to go to Frosler. We've got a star in our hands here. Ah! How many shots do we need? Half time. It's a bit end to end. I want to say we're dominating, but it's a bit end to end. I don't think we need to change anything. Let's kick off the second half. I'm beginning to think we need to play with a 4-3-3 attack. It's a bit too defensive for my liking. You can see. Oof. Let's go. Oh my days, what a ball from Gift. What a gift from Gift. Lovely, lovely. Get there. Shh, keep the shape. It's a crossing. Charles makes the... Oh my. It is shambles at the back. We've been done dirty. We have been done dirty. Communication is poor. Shambolic stuff. Let's not even play that down to communication. We all know what is the problem there. FIFA mechanics. We can't lose this game. Not on our own goal. We don't deserve this. We really don't. Do I need to bring? Oh my, Frosler, that was poor. I'm expecting too much from these guys, I think. Down the wing. Prevent the cross. Come on, Cummings. Press. Lovely. Let's go. Saunders. Lovely. Lovely hold up play. Just looking for the through ball. This man Charles can't handle the ball, man. It's gonna cost us. Ndlovu. Gift. Ref. Gift calls for the ball. Get the gift. Put the cross in. Lovely stuff. No. Saunders. Was it off? Was offside. Cummings has been good. Bry has been good. Let's bring on Marco. It's nothing personal. Just need a more attacking fullback, and I think Marco is gonna do the job. Make the run, Saunders. You have botched it. Being outplayed here, we have been. Oh, they've missed it. Thompson with a miss. Being outplayed here. Our defense is really shaky. Our midfield is not good enough, in my opinion. That's a poor ball. That is a poor ball. Being outpaced here, I think. Do I bring on the England guys? Am I being a bit too biased here? Lovely Cummings, he's solid, man. Gift? Oof! What a finish! Saunders, what a finish. Should be getting the ball. Ooh, let's go. Saunders is being influenced by the African boys. Love to see it. No, guys. Lovely stuff. And we take the point. Gillingham got lucky there. Honestly, we didn't deserve to lose 3 points. But it's okay. Let's get our first post-match interview.
Time for just a few questions.
I do feel let down by the boys, but a draw is not a bad result. A lucky break. Nah, not one player lost their head in that attack. Saunders with an immaculate finish. Nah, we just need to learn that we cannot relax. We need to go full force. Yo, Carabao Cup, round one. Get out of here, Dawson. I'll think about it, Thomas. Let's go with the away kit. It's a bit. Let's hope they don't clash. I doubt they will clash. Let's play this game. Let's go, second game. Let me know, guys, as well, the kit numbers. If you want to change some of the kit numbers, you know, let us know. Let me know what we should do. Frozler is solid, guys. Let's go, Thomas. You want to play? Oh, what a pass. Go. Ref, look at this behavior. Damn it, ref, you see what you've done. English referees, man. Oof. Feels too easy. Maybe I'm just too good. Can tell in the low leagues. Play slows down a lot. I have time to think. Oof, Fryer. Getting attached to some of these England guys. But like I said, we don't have to entirely have a squad of South Africans. I said it's gonna be mostly made of African players. Lovely Pryor. Lovely Blom. Lovely Nobo. Lovely stuff. Blom, keep it out there. Frozler, Duran, lovely. Ah, that would have been a beauty. See, man, we deserve We deserve the wins. We ain't getting relegated. We're getting promoted. Okay, nah, I'm doing this too much. We're not getting relegated. We are going up with ease. I think if we're in the League One, I think Championship is next. Championship, here we come. Come on, Marco. Could do better than that. Block him. Lovely, lovely. Show him on the inside. Sometimes defending is not just about getting the ball or blocking the shots, but showing him on the inside where you know lessens their chances of scoring. 2-0, first half. Can we win the Carabao Cup? Easy. Frosler. Ref? Nah, man, ref. What is this behavior? Tackling from behind. Prior. Control. Oh, Blom with the goal. Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained, man? It's too easy. It's too easy. It's too easy. These guys are too weak. But I don't know who are the best sides in League One. This might be the worst side that we're facing, and I'm saying it's too easy. Referee. Yeah. Second yellow and he's off. Wasteman, guys. Now we go all out. Guys are one man down. Lovely. Make the run. Oof. Oof. Thomas. It's too easy, man. It's too easy. I'm just gonna skip to the end, guys. We've got this 3 points. Well, it's not 3 points. We've got this in the bag. 4-0. That was episode 2. Got off to a rough start. Gave a young beating in the Carabao Cup. And yep, brought in a couple of, well, more than a couple of South African players. Players from Pirates, players from Chiefs. Brought in a few African players. Still have 28 mil in the bank. I think we should save that money, guys. Until next time, thanks for watching. Peace.